Bonjour. You can see here. This is our equation, complete equation for the proportional action. M is equal to KCE plus MR. Right? So KC is the controller gain. M is the output of the controller, that is electrical signal. KC is controller gain, that is also gain is controller is 99.99% electronic controllers are there. Arrow is also electrical signal. MR is also output of the controller when error is zero. So all this output of the controller is the electrical signal. 99.99% electronic controllers are there. Maybe very few pneumatic controllers are there. If you work on some special type of plants, otherwise always you're gonna see the electronic controller. Now this electronic signal will be applied to some mechanical device, final control element. Final control element is what, Shiva? Some mechanical device like valves. It can be a valve, it can be a pump, it can be a lot of other things, but definitely it is a mechanical device, right, Shiva? Definitely it is a mechanical device. Okay, now this electrical signal will really work on this mechanical device? Is it really mating this device, mechanical device, working?
No, teacher.
We don't know. Yeah, we need converter, that's fine. But even with the converter, is it working? Can we know it is working? We can put the converter, no problem. Here we can put a converter, I2P converter. Even then, this signal will make it work. Somebody can tell us, is there any relation between this electrical signal and the implementation here? This is electrical signal here, electrical signal. This is electrical signal, and this is mechanical implementation. So this signal will make it work. Is there any relation? Somebody can give guarantee. Yes, it will working. It will be working. It will work very good, or it will not work very good. How do we know that? What are the mechanical limits? Mechanical limits are there. What are the mechanical limits? We don't know. The valve, for example, if it is valve, the valve is smaller or very big. We don't know. So how we will see the relation between this electrical signal and this mechanical implementation? How we will see that? How we will know that? That there is really this electrical signal can work mechanically. There are a lot of examples in our daily life. You know, for example, if we are going by car, simple, you can say, Toyota Corolla car, for example, 120 km per hour, and you apply the brake. Right, Shabab? Its working is different. But when you are driving a bus at 120 km per hour, you apply the brake, its working is different. Both have entirely different working. So is it really this electrical signal is really working on this mechanical implementation? Final control element can be valve, can be pump, lot of other things. So is there any relation between them? Yes, there is a relation between them. That's what we say, proportional band. That's what we say, Shabab, proportional band. Proportional band, PB. What do we say, Shabab? PB. Everybody with me, Shabab? That's good. Lot of brother, they are writing. Yes, that's good. That's good. So how we say it? PB into KC is equal to 100. Always. PB is what, Shabab? Mechanical implementation, proportional band, PB. Mechanical implementation. What is KC? Controller gain. Electrical. Electrical signal. Right, Shabab? Now, if PB is 1, KC is 100. PB is 2, KC 50. PB is 3, KC is 33.33. PB is 4, KC 25. And so on. 10, 10. Can we put any proportional band? Whatever we like? Or it depends upon the size of the body. It depends upon the size of the valve. It depends upon the size of the pump. Right, Shabha? Can we put any controller gain? Or again, it depends. Lot of factors. Again, same example. Always keep the example of bus and car. Same speed, you apply the brake. Response is different. Car is very small, bus is very big. So, the response is not same. Same here. So, let's start define the proportional band and see what happens. Because still we have not defined the proportional band. What is proportional band? How we define it? We don't know. So, let us define it and then we can judge what will happen. Brother with me? Shubha with me? That's good.
Yes, teacher. Brother,
they are talking. So let us define the proportional band. Right, Shubha?
Yes.
This is proportional band, and here the output of the controller. M. So the proportional band is going. The output of controller, we all know, it can go from where to where, Shubha? Output of the controller from 0 to 100. Right, Shubha? Or 100 to 0 or fully open to fully close or fully close to fully open. Shubha with me? Complete one swing. Shubha with me? Brothers, yes. Lot of brothers now typing yes. So please answer me, please. Otherwise, it is not like talking. So please reply. Proportional band goes from, it is not actually starting from zero, but we can say mathematically zero to 100. Right, Shubha? If we take the proportional band 100, this is the straight line, Shubha. I am trying my best to draw the straight line. This is the straight line. So this is the process one, and this is the path of the movement of the final controller. If we make a proportional band 80, if we make the proportional band 80 for passes 2, so where the valve will move faster, Shubha, P1 or P2, where it will move faster? Very good. Lot of brothers are typing P2. Very good. So P2 will move faster. So which process is more stable, P1 or P2? Which one is more stable, Shubha? P1. Very good. Lot of brothers are typing P1. So by decreasing the proportional band, we make the process more unstable. By decreasing the proportional band, we make the process more unstable. Now imagine 50%. Proportional band is 50%. P3. Now who is the fastest moving valve, Shubha? P1, P2, P3. Which one is the fastest moving? P3. Very good. Lot of brothers, they are writing P3. So it means that P3 is the highly or comparably more unstable. P1 is the most stable. P2 is in the middle. So as we decrease the proportional band, we are making the system more unstable. So now, can we make it whatever we want? And you guys already have observed in the experiment, for the proportional band 100, it is oscillating a small oscillation. For proportional band 50, it starts big oscillation, and proportional band 10, highly unstable, uncontrollable, and proportional band 1, it's something already has been broken. So as we are decreasing the proportional band, as we are decreasing the proportional band, the system is becoming more and more unstable. Yeah, but again, we have limit. For example, we buy a car, right? We buy a car for what? To drive it, right? So where is the car most stable? To put in the garage. In the garage, it is most stable. So we buy the car to put in the garage? No. Okay. Now we run it. So we are running 40 kilometer per hour. We buy the car for to run at 40 kilometer per hour. Ashaba, did we buy the car to run 40 kilometer per hour? Swa with me? No. Lot of brothers are typing no. That's good. So we didn't buy the car to run 40 kilometer per hour. Yeah, we will run it at 120 kilometer per hour. That is comparably highly unstable as compared to 40 kilometer per hour. 120 kilometer per hour, it is more unstable. But again, according to the law, according to the road situation, everything we can control it still. At 120 kilometer per hour, it is unstable, but we can control it. But if we go more than that, then it is uncontrollable. Same here, we will decrease the proportional band. We will maybe decrease 50 or maybe more, but the loop should be controllable. So yeah, it is unstable. It keep at 100, but at 100, there is error. Maybe there is an offset error, as we already have observed in the lab. We already know from the lab at PV 100 there is an offset error. So PV cannot be equal to set point. So we start decreasing the proportional band. So as soon as we decrease the proportional band, again, it is making the loop unstable relatively, but it will bring PV near to set point faster. Shubha with me? Shubha with me? Oh, that's good. Lot of brothers, they are writing with you. So any questions Shubha up to here? Please ask if you have any question, please. Yes, Shubha, please ask if you have any question.
Teacher,
so now we are solving the problem. Yes, please.
Teacher, what is the difference between the control gain and the proportion band?
Controller gain is gain in the controller. That is coming, this you are saying PB. PB is the proportional band. That's what we define here. These are proportional band, mechanical limits. And KC is the gain of the controller. That is electrical gain, because the controller is 99.99% electrical, right? So that is coming from the controller. PB, proportional band, it is mechanical limits. How much you can go decrease, how much you can increase. This is with the final controller limit. That is mechanical thing. KC is electronic thing. Because the 99.99% controllers are electrical. Even imagine you have pneumatic controller. Even then, it is KC is there. So then it will be pneumatic and mechanical relation. So this formula actually, PB into KC, it is telling a relation between electrical signal and mechanical implementation. Yes, Shubha.
Okay. Thank you, teacher.
You got the answer, brother?
Yeah, yes, August.
Any other brother, Shubha? Please ask. Okay, Shubha, please read the first problem, page 20. Yes, brother.